Well, it promises to be a wet day. The rain already interrupted one film. I was filming the Fundy Rose going out. And the rain interrupted that. But this low black cloud is flowing like a river over the harbor, and I suspect it's gonna rain pretty good. I just set the umbrella overhead here, and it's now forming a nice little roof. Now, the tide is coming in. I'm hoping to get some seal video. Time will tell. I haven't even checked if Henry's around. I should, though. Oops. That was my fault. I didn't have the stabilizer tight. Now it's tight. It's a good thing I'm not doing these films for money. This works out okay. I'm gonna go knock on Henry's door, see if he's home. Hello, Henry. Are you there? Are you in here, Henry? Well, Henry's not in there. Might as well clean up some plastic. Yeah. Well, it's still spitting out a little bit. the fortunately I have the umbrella to aid. So now it can rain all at once. Yeah, the Scott. That boat's from Halifax. Hoping to see some seal show up. Oh, you know, it's windy. That channel buoy's rocking away. It's a lot more calm than yesterday. We do have a wind coming from the east. Or southeast. So it's a lucky thing I made this little shelter here. Otherwise, it would be, you would hear the wind a lot more. Well, I see there is something down there. Duck, I just saw it. I'm hoping to see more than ducks though. I would like to see a seal. Now, if I can get some cormorants, arrive, then the seal will arrive. It's hard to keep track of that duck. It must have gone up swimming underwater, looking for crabs, sea snails, stuff like that. There's four tugs. Oh my God, the sun is shining. It's amazing. It is shining through a small pocket opening in the clouds. There's still two more tugs out there somewhere. They could be anywhere. And I think the this boat here had a paint job. Pretty sure it did. Yes, it did have a paint job. The superstructure and deck features. Now they just have to finish painting the hull. Well, technically, the photo opportunities are still ongoing. I mean, a seal can show up at any point during the incoming tide. So I just have to be patient and wait. Yeah, those birds are something. They can fly like 40 miles an hour. That's a lot faster than a human being can run, that's for sure. Well, maybe not. Human beings. I should check out the speed record for human beings to see how fast they can run. All right. I will give this camera a rest and hope for seal to show up.